As promised, on the line we've got Jody Daniels. Hi, Jody.
Hi, Tony. How you doing?
How you doing? Awesome stuff. Happy Wednesday.
Yeah, to you too.
Awesome, man. Thank you very much for chatting to us. Just quickly before we go anywhere, Jody, just tell me a bit about yourself and what exactly you do for Strongbow.
Yeah, I've been born in Cape Town. I've been living here all my life. And I'm currently at Brand Art, where I look after Strongbow as one of my brands in the cider and apple ale portfolio.
Yeah, no, that's pretty cool. Cape Town. How's Cape Town, eh?
Awesome weather, but our roads are just closed for Parliament.
Yes. And tell us about the bold history of Strongbow. For a lot of people who might not be, you know, familiar with Strongbow right now, just take us back to exactly how it came about.
Strongbow is a fantastic brand. It's the best-selling cider in the world.
Wow.
It was launched first in 1962 in the UK. And then we brought it to South Africa in 2009, where we produced it in Gauteng.
So it's only been around now in South Africa for a good 3 years or so?
Yeah, about 2 years.
2 years or so.
Doing very well, yeah.
And can you describe for me the taste of Strongbow? I had a huge argument with some people who were saying, no, it's beer, no, it's cider, it's beer, it tastes like this, like that. What's the taste?
Strongbow is it's an easy-drinking apple ale.
Ah.
So it's got a crisp, dry, long finish. It does resemble beer, but it has apple notes.
Oh, cool. So it definitely is a cider.
It's an apple ale. So in South Africa, we define it as an apple ale.
Everywhere else
in the world, it's a cider.
Oh, an apple ale. Like that. And tell us about the Strongbow Do You Know events that are happening. I know that we've been talking about them now for quite a long time here at YFM. Just take us through them.
Strongbow is giving our consumers an opportunity to express themselves at our event. So we're basically looking for South Africans, bold South Africans, who are willing to strut their stuff at our event, who wants to be the next DJ megastars in South Africa.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, contestants get to submit their 10-minute mix to YFM, and they, if the audience likes them, they get to compete at our event.
And just regarding the DJ competition, how do you feel the listeners should vote on each of the DJs who enter? What exactly should they be voting on?
Yeah, it's a good question, Tony. I think vote for whatever moves you, eh? Music is such a passionate thing.
Yeah.
Vote for what sounds the best. Vote for what you think is the coolest and boldest mix.
I guess everything,
so
like...
Vote for what moves you.
Yeah, I mean, like track selection and the way the guy mixes and all that stuff and technique and everything else. And what moves you? Pretty much. That's what we should be voting for, right?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the guys have 10 minutes in their mix to show what they are made of. And if they can prove to you that they are the boldest, best, and the next generation of megastar DJs in South Africa, then you vote for them. It's your choice.
Oh, yeah, cool. I know definitely that we're going to be there, but how do the rest of us get invited to these events?
Yeah, space is filling up fast, eh, Tony? I suggest people go to StrongbowSA at facebook.com,
mm-hmm.
or they can dial *120*423# as a USSD number. Cost 20 cents for 20 seconds.
Okay.
And then just follow the prompt.
Awesome stuff, man, because we'd like to have as many people as possible there. And do you have any special message for the roomies right now, for all of our listeners?
Yeah, it's always very important to enjoy your Strongbow responsibly, and that's the one thing we do condone. So drink it responsibly, don't drink and drive, and always stay bold.
Brand manager Jody Daniels, all the way from Cape Town. Jody, thank you very, very much for chatting to us, and we're definitely looking forward to the DJ competition and to all the Strongbow Do You Know events that are going to be coming through. Thank you very much. Enjoy your evening, Jody.
Thanks, Tony. You too.
Awesome stuff. Wow. So it is an apple ale.
Yes.
In South Africa. Not a beer.
People.
Okay? Not a beer. And it is. Oh, no, I just want to taste one right now. I just want to have a sip of one right now. All right, cool. I can't wait, first of all, for the DJ competitions and for all the events that are going to be coming through. Mm-hmm. And you know when it's Strongbow. Only been about 2.5 years now in the country.
It's a baby, yeah.
Absolutely, it's a baby, but it's a very good one. I'm looking forward to all of this. It's now 6 minutes before 7. A big thanks to Jody Daniels, brand manager of Strongbow, all the way in Cape Town.
This is the youth lifestyle.
Welcome to the good life.
And we bring it to life. Why?